hopeless, and broken. Every other word is can't. That's why I can't help but rant. You see, concrete jungle done chipped my teeth and cracked my skull. I know I'm dying. The pain is turning dull. Children, run. Don't end up like me, addicted, empty, and choking on a dead dream. But wait, where will they go? The state is remodeling the ghettos with the flesh of our youth. Even as we speak, thousands of kids are in the street, half dead, confused, and growing cold. The four-year-olds take care of the three-year-olds who watch the two-year-olds who know nothing but screaming and crying. Because even a child can sense when it's dying. Imagine their little hands reaching out to every passerby. Help me, I'm hungry, they cry. But all Uncle Sam can do is pass out more cardboard. I mean, I want more, you want more, we want more. But it's hard to get more when you're hopeless and poor. Just ask the survivors of Katrina. I don't know how much more poor people can take in these Masonic states of Babylonia, where the living dead remain unclear whether to blow their brains out or take their kids out for stolen ice cream. It seems everyone I know is physically, mentally, and financially wrecked. By a system of bloodlines, no one wants to connect to the noose tightening around the poor's neck. So pardon me, fellow slaves, when I say fuck being politically correct. There's nothing correct about politics. Never has been. Never will be. Race, religion, and economics is what divides us. It is what has guided us into the systematic order of chaos we call reality. Pick up a gun and throw away your salary. The lottery is not going to save you. The nature of the beast is to make you believe everyone hates you. Rearrange yourself and they'll sedate you. Speak out and they'll kill you. Unity is out of the question for poor people. A class war is the only way to get equal, and they know this. That's why they have you focused on punching a clock, so you're not in the streets punching cops and screaming Babylon must be stopped. Know this. Brothers and sisters, we are what we are. And no, not all of us want to be rock stars. Some of us want to be rock throwers, hostage takers, and suicide bombers. Now is the time to decide who lives and who dies. Are you ready to ride on those who own the road? Look inside. Are you the one? If so, remember, it's not about your pride or your ego. It's about the survival of our people. Poor people, hopeless and broken. Every other word is can't. That's why I can't help but rant. You see, concrete jungle that chipped my teeth and cracked my skull. I know I'm dying. The pain is turning dull. What the fuck are you going to do about it? What are you going to do to get into the neighborhood and to save the children, to save the youth? You are the answer. You are the youth. You are the solution. You are the next generating class coming out of this fucking institution. Do something about it. Be martyrs. Do not be victims.